I'm going to show you how to do cheapmobilehomeskirting.com. Just kidding. What I have, these are 2x3s, going by 2x3s. This is soffit. It comes in, I want to say, it's 12 foot sections by like 11 feet or something. Then you got J channel. What you do is you place your J channel on the wood, obviously pull off pre-existing panels, set your wood, attach it at each intersection. Obviously you can use longer pieces of wood if you like, and then the end result is this.